buckle.
Isaac, well, I'll be damned.
Where is everyone?
They're headed for a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
Well, the elevator showed up, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... we didn't check.
Buckle.
Personal log, Sam Ackerman. 3 days, I've been quiet, hiding in the dark. I have given a radio call for help. I think there may be objects I can trick them into a
Thank you.
Thank you.
Since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to extract the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lumley and...
Yeah. rickety piece of shit.
Thank you.
Thank you. About time.
Isaac.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. Yeah, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him.
Hey, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and...
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine. Fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole. You know that?